Kesan, bilindikse maliki ise. Efendim, kesin bilindikse maliki ise. What is the multi threading? What is the use of multi threading? What is the concept which is working in behind of multi? Now we try to understand what is the multi threading. Multi threading, before understanding the multi threading concept, I already have to listen one word is that is a multitasking. What means a multitasking? Before understanding the what means a multi-threading, first we have tried to understanding what is a multitask. First of all, we have tried to understand what is a multitask. What is a multitasking? Multitasking means performing tasks, performing multiple tasks at a time. Multitasking means performing multiple tasks at a time. Performing multiple tasks at a time. If you want to perform multiple tasks at a time, that is known as multitasking. Suppose at a time if you are trying to written something, note, that the same time if you want to listen some music, at that time you are using the mobile phone. That is known as multitasking interaction, because at that time you are doing so much work. At that time you are trying to perform multiple tasks. It means more than one task are existing parallel. That type mechanism is known as multitasking. What you will get advantage? That is a utilization. You will utilize the time properly, because at the time, the same time you are trying to perform multiple tasks. That concept is known as multitasking. Actually, multitasking word comes from OS in programming. Actually, we are using the operating system. Before, we are using DOS operating system. Before Windows, before Linux, we are using DOS operating system. DOS OS allows to work at only one at a time. We can't perform multiple work at a time in DOS. Only at a time we can execute one application. Multiple applications we want to execute at that time in the DOS operating system, we are not able to do this. But currently, what operating system comes as Linux, as Windows OS, Windows OS. In Windows OS, you can perform multiple operations at a time. For example, at the same time, you can use the notepad. At the same time, you can use the VLC also, VLC player. At the same time, you can use any browser also. Yes, you know. At the same time, you can open the notepad. You can open the VLC, you can also open the browser. It means here how many applications? Here there are three applications. Here three applications, all three applications can run simultaneously in Windows OS. But in DOS OS, it is not possible to run it all applications simultaneously. At a time, we can run only one application. If you run Notepad in DOS, then you are not able to open at a time VLC player. After closing the notepad, you can open only VLC player. It means you can run one application at a time in DOS. If you run one application at a time, that is known as single task. What means a single tasking? Single tasking is means in which we can run only one application at a time, that is known as single task. At a time, we can perform how many tasks? One. If you want to perform at a time only one task, that is known as single task. But here in the concept of single task, you can't utilize the CPU, because only one time you can use only one application. If you want to use same application, multiple application at same time, you can't able to use it. But in currently what OS is coming, Windows OS supported multitasking. In Windows OS, we can run multiple applications at the same time.